Good evening, everyone. My name is Rich Verma from the U.S. State Department, and I'm really honored to accept this award from NDTV Prophet. I'm especially grateful to President Obama and Secretary Clinton for giving me the opportunity to serve during this critical time. While on many days the foreign policy challenges can seem quite daunting, this is also a time of great promise, particularly between the United States and India, and I'm excited about what the future might bring. Let me also thank my family, especially my parents, who worked so hard to make an award like this even possible. My dad came to America in 1963 with only a few dollars, a bus ticket, and a dream. He and my mom broke many barriers as they raised five young children in Pennsylvania. And I still remember my mom walking me to school in several feet of snow while wearing her sari. But that was their life, part American, part Indian. And that is how they raised their kids, with a mix of South Asian values and American ideals. And that's what this award category is about, celebrating the bridges that have been built between us. While you recognize us today, we know we are only standing out because of all those who came before us and worked so hard to make their dreams come true. So thank you, NDTV Prophet, and a special thanks to my mom and dad. This is for them.